Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be an episode of Cooking with Ty.
It's going to be a quick meal idea for the middle of the week.
What I got here is some pork chops, which they're already cleaned. These are my seasonings that I'm going to be using for the pork chops. We're going to be making some broccoli and some quick mac and cheese. And right now, I'm pretty much trying to use whatever I have on hand and try to stay out the grocery store. So this is what I came up with today.
All right, y'all. The first thing I'm going to do is start seasoning my pork chops up. I already got the grease over there on the stove getting hot. Try not to put too much salt on your pork chops because they're already kind of saucy already by the pork, paprika for color. Alright, you want to flip it over. Then you want to add you some parsley. Mustard, that's optional. Or you can use whatever seasoning you like. Mix this up a little bit. After you season that meat up, you need to flour it on both sides. I'm only going to do like 4 pieces at a time. Like I said earlier, I got the grease over here getting hot. Grease over here getting hot. Test off. All right, it's ready. Let's put 3 pieces in that some juicy. Next, while the pork chops over there frying, I already had some water
and some evaporated milk over here, waiting for the pasta. I'm gonna doctor this pasta up a little, since it's a kind of off-brand. And also, I have some butter up in here. I'm gonna let that come back to a boil, then I'll be back. Put these packs in there that came with the pasta. They still have a little water and some of the milk still in there. Velveeta cheese, some shredded cheese, some sour cream. Little Cajun season, not that much because the cheese is already kind of saucy. Some garlic powder. And some black pepper. Alright, I'm just going to stir this up until the cheese is all the way melted. Then after that, it'll be done after that. I already have butter in the bottom of this pan. A little water. All right, I'm gonna let that cook down for about 10 minutes. That's about all I'm gonna do with it, but I'm gonna add a little butter once it comes back to a boil. Make sure you drain all the grease off of it. Alright y'all, and this is my end result. The macaroni, pork chop, and just some simple broccoli. Do a little quick mukbang for y'all. Got me some lemonade. And y'all, this is what we're having for dinner. I'm gonna eat first because the kids are not ready, so I'm gonna eat first while it's hot. Let's get it started for y'all. This macaroni is so good. Here we see the engine one portal awesome concept.
tender, but it got a little punch to it. Alright y'all, I'm about to end this video. If you like this video, give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Share this video. Turn the notification bell on so you'll be notified every time I load a video. Alright y'all, bye.